over. I did it for my unit, my coaching staff, my coaches, that whole back end, this whole defensive staff. So we all in this together.
Were you surprised they didn't overturn?
Oh, no, I said I made the play. I said I believe in what I got, and God blessed me with something.
Just give us a thought on when you got to overtime. They got the touchdown at first. Second overtime, what was said on the sideline that translated to the field?
Give us four downs, we're going to stop them. As I always said, we had confidence in our unit, and this that whole back half, we played great tonight. I just said, keep on grinding it out. We'll win this together.
You seem to have an attack mentality, a lot of blitzing tonight. Just take us through what that was like.
Oh, yeah, we played aggressive tonight because I know they couldn't stop us. So we're going to make them throw the short game and everything. We're going to come up and tackle. So that's what we made them do. So we executed that, but we got to get a little better with open field tackling. So.